Good to meet you in the flesh. Well, so to speak. Consider this League-friendly safe house a temporary place to repair your gear, check your mail, have a sip.
Get away.
Don't forget, you have fast movement. It's the easiest way to get across a big city. Try it out.
This is Superman. I saw how you dealt with Brainiac. I'm asking you to help us with the situation here in Metropolis. With the Brainiac attacks, we need all the help we can get. Gorilla Grodd's army is attacking and devolving humans into apes. We've got to stop them before they overtake Metropolis. We tried to stop Grodd's gorillas at the Queensland boardwalk, but they're using tech even Star Labs hasn't seen in action before. See what you can do about shutting this down.
Here's some background intel. Gorilla Grodd is a hyper-intelligent ape who hates humanity. He believes apes, meaning himself, should rule. As if Brainiac weren't bad enough.
Gorilla Technician Report. General Grodd brilliantly designed this to shred upon impact, ensuring maximum devastation.
Those gorilla troops are trapping civilians with Grodd's devolution devices. Destroy the devices and weaken Grodd's forces.
Grodd's usual trick is mind control, so I'm betting that's part of those devolvers. Grodd turns people to apes, then controls their minds. And he considers us uncivilized? Villains.
Now that Grodd's main force is weakened, we need to help those devolved citizens. Grodd has neural arrays clustered on rooftops nearby to reinforce his devolution devices. Take those out, and you can create a device to reverse the devolution effect. The Flash is going after Grodd in his hideout. This should be over soon.
technician report. General Grodd designed the detonator to pick up psychic vibrations so slight, even thinking about the sensor could trip the fuse. Oh. Grodd signal disrupted. Replace missing component.
Device loses power, you can free people from Grodd's devolution effects. Help citizens, get that tech off the streets.
Malfunction detected.
Flash is out of contact. He's always beaten Grodd before. Grodd is definitely out for revenge.
This is Superman. We're not gonna let Grodd win this one. If you can find the Flash inside his base, the two of you can take down Grodd.
Security breach confirmed. Eliminate the metahuman. transforming the prisoners. Quickly! Detecting prisoners escaping.
Sending
the humans are escaping.
Now
don't let the hairless apes get away. Back in your bubble, weakling. Security forces, repel the intruder!
Quick, get me out of here before Grodd sees you! Use that control over there! Watch it! He's devolving those prisoners!
Devolving? Ignorant, vainglorious fools! You know nothing! Primitive scum! Tremble before Grodd!
Try and catch me!
Big angry gorilla! Grodd is! Yes, he is!
I'd rather arm wrestle Black Adam than be stuck with you!
You'll rue the day you crossed Grodd, human! We will meet again!
I'm going to run to Gorilla City and check with Solovar. See you in a flash.
Would you like to connect using...
Humanity's evolution was...
Star Labs has confiscated Grodd's tech, which should put a stop...
Let's make this quick.
Hey, it's my partner in Monkey Ball. You up for a new crisis? Because Hive's taken over the Metrodome, and Superman thinks you can handle it.
Superman speaking. Given your past work, I know you're the one to handle this situation. The Hive and Queen Bee are usually more interested in creating drones than hijacking trucks. But that's just what they're doing at the Metropolis Metrodome. They're attacking Star Labs transports to steal mass payloads of exobytes. We must reduce our losses. Those exobytes are critical to defeating Brainiac.
Hive mind transmission. Primary exobytes belong to the satellite hive. Belong to Queen Zazzala! The swarm cannot be stopped! That sting! Feel the sting of Zazzala's wrath!
Processing the Hive's latest information. I don't understand why they would want exobytes. They're just mindless drones under the influence of Queen Zazzala's hypnopollen. Which, by the way, you should not breathe. Got it?
Just to those that oppose the Hive!
The Hive has turned the Metrodome into a fortress to defend their stolen exobytes and spread their mind-controlling hypnopollen across the city. Take out those dispensers and tag the exobyte containers for pickup. Star Labs will take it from there.
Beacon is accurate. Good work. I'll return this to base. Exobytes located.
Hive mind transmission. Navigation matrix spell 26 is offline.
Stingers carry a hypnotizing neurotoxin. Lucky for you, you seem to be able to resist it.
Bad news. Queen Bee's drones have LexCorp and Starlab scientists hostage inside the Metrodome. We must free those scientists before she steals their minds and converts them into drones.
Thank you. My squad was infiltrating the Hive's defenses when we came across LexCorp troops looting the place. They fired on us and ran. We got around the monkey.
Sting them! Transmission. Ensure neural devices always function at optimal parameters. Sting them!
About time someone showed up.
Everybody knows you're working for Star Labs.
Sting them! Sting!
Well, about time. Like I'd ever tell the Hive anything about Exit. Nice. I better get back to work before Mr. Luther finds out I'm slacking.
You just saved vital researchers in the fight against Brainiac. Although Lex doesn't see it, we all need to be working together. But we'll save that fight for another day. For now, take out the Hive's main power gen.
Hive mind transmission. Target acquired. Sting them!
I'm hit! I got my rights! When Luther
hits me!
I got my rights!
Intruder detected. Intruder detected. Initiating defense protocols. Alert Hive soldier needs. The Hive Mind has been breached. Overriding directive. Bring the Exobytes to Brainiac. Bring the Exobytes to Brainiac.
Bring the Exobytes to Brainiac! Guards! Protect your queen with your lives!
Destroy the intruder! That stings!
Be one with my Hive Mind! For the Hive! You challenge me? You are one mind. I am many! You will serve me and Brainiac in the end. Many.
Now we know. Brainiac is in control of Queen Bee. He's using her drones.
Hive Mind transmission. The Queen commands us.
So now you're the hero-sized bug zapper. Nice! I'll be working with you again soon.
I, the Monitor, am gathering the multiverse to face its greatest threat yet. We will need every ally we can get, even unexpected ones. Meet me aboard the House of Legends.
Heads up, there's trouble in the Tomorrow District. Circe's bestiomorphs are all over the area, which means Circe can't be far behind. Satana in the Chinatown safe house can give you further instructions.
V, This teleportation hub will allow quick transport between key locations, like other safe houses in Gotham City and Metropolis.
Amazon forces, including Wonder Girl herself, have responded, but more help is needed. Get down there and stop Circe.
My greetings. Circe's bestiomorphs are running rampant in the Tomorrow District. Wonder Girl went in to investigate, but I have not heard from her since. Clearly, Circe is up to foul play. I charge you, track down Wonder Girl and defeat Circe's plans.
Giganta kidnapped Wonder Girl? She's always wanted the power of an Amazon princess. Circe must have promised her exactly that. We have to get to Wonder Girl quickly.
Circe's bestiomorphs carry Circe's ambrosia elixir, a deadly poison to Amazons. Confiscate this elixir and save
Oh good, you were here. Circe's beasts will know where Giganta has taken Wonder Girl. Seek out Lieutenant Pythia. She will give you something to loosen their tongues.
I tell you nothing!
That Promethean flame will draw the information out of those bestiomorphs, no matter how the poor beasts try to protect their mistress.
It is not uncommon for them to engrave symbols of their conquests onto tusks and fangs.
Thank you. The ritual has begun! You too late. Circe promised Wonder Girl to Giganta. The ritual has begun. You too late.
The kidnapping, those mystic stones, all this points to Circe creating a ritual to swap Giganta's mind into Wonder Girl's body. This is really big. No pun intended.
Circe has enchanted those Sisyphean stones to prevent you from passing through. Destroy them. We must stop the ritual Circe and Giganta have planned for Wonder Girl.
I will impale you!
This fang could aid the Sentinels of Magic's restorative incantations.
Of Narcissus allows us to discover Circe's plans through her vanity.
Giganta once wanted to possess my own body. Now Circe must have promised her Wonder Girls. Knowing Giganta, her greed and impatience will lead her to rush the ritual. Go carefully. A mistake could condemn them both.
Quiet, must rescue Wonder Girl! Deeper into the state. Wonder Girl!
Hopefully, each recovered artifact will aid in reversing Cersei's hex.
Already begun the ritual, with a few minor improvements. Now I will transfer my powerful mind into Wonder Girl's body, and the strength of the gods will be mine!
Ugh! What's happening? It's like you've got hooks in my mind.
It's working! It's working! I feel her power coursing! Your body is mine!
Incantation on this scale is dark magic indeed.
Whew! Back in my own skin again. You really don't appreciate how awesome your boots are till you walk around in someone else's. I'll take care of Big Bertha here. Thanks again.
Cersei's plan to use Giganta and Wonder Girl has